These gatherings are so important because we need to make questions such as development, ending poverty, reduce inequalities, and quality education accessible to all. So that all the things that are happening in New York this week with the UN General Assembly, etc., so that everybody and people from all over the world can think about these questions as accessible and achievable. In 2030, I hope to see a world where everybody has quality education and where all inequalities are reduced.